this is what prevents us from winning. This is what prevents us from getting those results. A lack of system. When you are following up people, you need to have a particular system. You need to have a particular scenario. You need to have a particular column in front of you. On the left side, you need to have the name of the person. And then you need to have multiple columns. First interaction, second interaction, third interaction, fourth interaction, the date of that interaction and the response of the person on the first interaction, on the second interaction, on third interaction, on the fourth interaction. Once you're going to do all those things, once you're going to implement all that stuff, only then will the results come. Unfortunately, so many of you will be motivated and start taking that action from today. But why is Rahul saying unfortunately? Because the system will not be in place. It will be haphazard. It will not be in a systematic manner. It will not be in a sequential manner. And that's why it's not going to be so very effective. For the effectiveness to happen, what's essential is that you get it in front of people and you have a track record of everything. When was the mail sent? When was the message sent? What did that person say? When do we have to interact with that person next? And with technology, you can have different colors. You can mark it in different colors. This is the day of next appointment. This is the day of next interaction. Do all those things. Do all that stuff. Get in front of people. Get those multiple reminders. Get all that information. And probably the sales would increase. And surely the sales would increase. Why? Probably. But again, the system needs to be in place. The follow-up pattern should be in front of you. The follow-up sequence should be in front of you. And with all those things happening, you would realize that selling becomes so very easy. So that system is essential. The problem over here is that there is no system. The problem over here is that we do not have a follow-up sheet. Both these things are handy. You need to have a system. You need to be rigorously following up upon your audience. You need to be rigorously following up upon your team, whether they are doing that follow-up or not, whether they are connecting with that audience or not. How many calls are they putting in on a daily basis? How many conversions are happening on a daily basis? Are their conversions going down? Is their interest going down? Is there anything that you can help your team with? Is there anything more that you would be able to serve your people with? Once you do all these things, and once you put your content regularly, then you would realize that your sales have increased. If you feel that the sales have increased, but they have not increased to the extent you expect them to, find out what is missing. Find out the missing link. Ask people, what more do you expect from us? What is it that you exactly want from us? How will we be able to serve you more? How will we be able to give you more information, give you more support? Ask all these questions to people. When you would ask all these questions to people, you would realize that now the probability is increasing. That now whatever was missing in my pattern, in my sequence, in my webinar, in my follow-up sequence, in the way I'm reaching out to people, what is missing? And then we improve on all these things. And you know, all these slight improvements, little by little, would actually get those results. Because once you increase something, once you develop something, from the next time onwards, once you are reaching out to the next client, those problems would be taken care of. Those solutions would have already been taken care of. You would have already figured out what was not working and you have identified what is working. So you go bang on what you want to do and what you really want to get in your work. Sit down, realize which is your message that gets more sales, which is your push that gets more people to buy. What particular sentence of yours, what particular information of yours, what particular mode of follow-up gets you more sales, gets you more revenue. And once you have figured out all those things, then getting those sales automatically is, then it's easy. Then it's very easy because the pattern has been identified because you have identified what works. And this is what you got to do. Identify what works and then go deep into it. Then multiply it. Then go strong. This is what people do. We identify our strength. And then we go bang, 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 bang. Rather than focusing on multiple things, we focus on the one way or the two ways that gets us the most amount of money. And we focus on doing that particular way of follow-up in a more effective manner. Do we give up on others? No. We continue doing that. But the ones that get more results, we strengthen them. And how do we strengthen them? By keeping a track record. By understanding what was it that forced people to take that action. What was it that compelled people to take that action? Why did they take that action? What was that particular statement? What was that particular command? What was that particular interaction? You can ask people directly, what actually pushed you to become a part of my community? Why did you do it? And with the answers that you would get from them, and once you have got everything on black and white, that is, you have noted down everything, you would be able to convert even more effectively. That's the power, people. And that is what follow-up does for you. I had promised you 31. We have given you much more. This is the task for today. Importance of a system and a follow-up sheet. Importance of a system and a follow-up sheet during follow-up. Please note it down, everybody.